I think in America, we need to lower the tax burden, to reform the tax code, not just to help consumers, but to help employers, particularly when you think about American job creators on an international basis. We need to have a competitive rate again, so that more American companies can bring American jobs back from overseas and put more of our fellow Americans back to work.